Again, not seeing too much of the flag. Yeah, here's another good-looking shot in for Shanshan.
Not too bad from Shanshan either, is it?
Perfectly functional, wasn't it?
Birdie on the shortened par 5. It's going to fall towards the lake, left or right.
Oh, brilliant.
Feng on the tee.
Just the gentlest of breeze behind her from the left. This is with 5-iron from Shanshan, just keeping it fractionally right of the flag. Slight draw in, it could be very good.
Yeah, it is going to be good there, Sandy.